It's open. It's finally open.
I'm waiting for the moon one to... Or the, what is it? The level 7 moon... stage to come up. I really am.
Anyway, hello everybody back! With more Sonic Unleashed and Fire Spirit!
And in this episode, we're gonna be doing this stage.
It might take a bit.
I'm not sure how long. But I know I struggle with this one.
But we are here,
and we're going to have some fun. Alright.
Let's go in.
Jungle Joyride.
Actually, I do like the music from this one, so maybe I won't mind it as much.
Jungle Joyride, here we go. Yes, still giving me tutorials in the loading screens. Even though I'm this far into the game.
Here we go!
Oh, I disliked this already. Oh, I didn't even need to duck for that. Oh, I thought I jumped over that.
Yeah. I didn't know if you can jump over that.
No, you can't. That would've been hilarious if that was big.
What? Woo!
Go!
Right.
Go!
Jesus!
I remember having a rough time with this game.
Yeah. Where is the other guy?
Go!
Yeah! Oh, I remember why.
Feeling good! Yeah!
Oh my god, that's
scary. Okay, just lock on in, that's great.
There we go.
Oh, hello. Yeah, it could be some space for that.
Oh my god! Come here, boys!
At this point, I'm afraid of, because it's a bunch of water.
Oh, Jesus.
Go!
Where am I going? Oh, what the hell?
Yeah!
Oh my god, I hit that.
Woo!
I hate running over water. It's so bad in the game. Excuse me. See, this is why I can't do that. This is why I can't dash anywhere. Oh my god, I'm back here. Why? Oh my god, I almost missed that. Oh wait, that's right. I got a checkpoint. I'd say, cat is cold now.
Why is this here? Why is all these railings here? What?
No sense.
Oh, game. Very much. I should have seen that one coming. Okay. Oh, I almost missed that.
Yay! I did it!
Screw that nonsense. Okay, why not? Speed. Alright, cool. Hey, running. How you feeling, by the way? How you feeling? You didn't seem so good earlier. We'll put it in this. So yes, the stage is open now. There's nothing in the back there. Am I? Oh, Jesus. So, how does one get back? How does one do? Ah, I see.
Whee! Oh, Jesus!
I almost drowned. Bro, you gotta admit though, this place is fucking amazing. I'd love to go to a place like this. Clear waters, fucking sunny day. Maybe even ruins in the background. I don't know where they even came from, but that'd be sick. Alright, what is this boss? Oh, I remember this boss. Alright, let's do this.
I'm not going
to
combat mode level 3.
Level 3? Excuse me? Okay, what's this? X. B. Ah. Come here, boy.
Yeah. What? Over already? Oh well. Piece of cake.
I was gonna say if I didn't get an S rank, I'd be a little disappointed in myself. Ah. Well. That was a fight, I guess. Ah! There we go. Oh yay, another temple.
What's wrong, buddy?
Huh? Oh, right. I'm just scared.
Scared? It's just another old temple. It doesn't look like there's anyone around either.
That's not what I mean. Never mind. I'm fine. Let's go.
Okay. You do be acting strange.
Whoa.
What'd you do? What did you do? What the?
I welcome
you. He's going
to
Mario 64 style.
Messenger of day, of light, of rebirth. Sonic, I remember now, all of it.
Huh? What? Well, there's that vacant place now. What you talking about, boy?
My real name is Light Gaia. I draw power from the day and light and guide the planet to its rebirth. My job was to protect the planet from Dark Gaia. But Eggman broke the world apart himself, and Dark Gaia and I were awakened before we should have been. That's why Dark Gaia broke apart, and I didn't know who I was. I didn't remember what I was supposed to do. All because this isn't the proper time of awakening.
Time of awakening?
Dark Gaia grows over millions of years, then rises to destroy the world. And I put it all back together. We've been doing this over and over, again and again, since the very beginning of time.
So you were asleep all this time, for millions of years?
Yes, for ages and ages.
Bro, you wake up from a million years of sleep and you still be tired.
I bet it's thanks to you. Even at night when I'm like this, I'm still myself, not like all the other people we've seen. You must have been protecting me this whole time.
I haven't done anything, Sonic. You're the reason you haven't changed at all. You're too strong to lose yourself.
I'm the reason?
Yeah, you never doubt yourself, no matter what. You never give in to the night or the darkness inside your heart. I think it's because I knew that about you. That's why I wanted you to help me. It's been so fun getting to see the world. I've lived here since the planet began, but I didn't know a thing about it. That it's so pretty, or that food tastes so good, or that people are so nice. I'm so glad I got the chance to discover all that with you, and I'm so glad that you helped me find my memory. Sonic, I will never, ever forget you. Thank you, Sonic. Goodbye, friend.
Hey!
Whoa, what?
Where do you think you're off to all by yourself?
What? But my memory is back now, and, well, from here on out, it's my responsibility, so, I mean, there's no reason for you to come along, so I should just...
Do I need a reason to want to help out a friend?
Thanks, Sonic. Yeah!
Wow. Well, there's the end of that. So, where'd you now? Oh, hello. I don't know how I never saw that, but sure. Alright. What now? What do? And we're back off to here. Go to the capital. Professor! Mr. Pickleman! Mr. Pickleman!
Sonic!
I'm waiting for you, my boy. The restoration of that piece made the location of the last temple clear. Now then, my friends. Time to ride Tails' tornado to the scene. Just say the word to young Tails there when you're all set. Well then, do you have any further questions?
Yeah.
Souvenir 3. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, hi. I don't think you were there before. How the hell did you get there? And when'd you get
Sonic!
There? Come on, Sonic. Chip, let's go restore the last piece of the planet. Got the tornado on standby, ready to go. Ready to head out, Sonic? Let's fly. You got it, partner. Let's make tracks. It's at Eggman's base, Sonic. I doubt he'll be happy to see us. I'd get ready for the welcome parade.
Guess they won't just let us through.
Here we go! Transform!
got a strong grip. He's staying on that. Damn it. Gotcha.
Sweet.
All right. What happened? Oh. Cutscene.
Committee's out.
Don't think this'll be like last time.
You just can't get enough, huh?
I think it's up to something. Be careful, Sonic.
Go! Fire all weapons!
Yes. All right.
Go! Fire all weapons!
Hey, hold it up.
Go! Fire all weapons!
I was trying to catch it. Ah. Come on, boy, what you got?
Go!
Come on!
Fire all weapons! Stage is critical!
Go!
Fire all weapons! Sonic! Don't think you've won this!
I kinda did though. Is this what I think it is? You just blown, Chip. What's wrong with you?
Welcome to Eggman Land, the brainchild of my heart and soul. This is my magnificent empire, made possible through my genius and the limitless energy harnessed from Dark Gaia.
What? Whoa! This place is crazy!
I'll never understand Eggman's tastes.
Get a good shot.
Neither will I.
Surprise? Yes, of course you are! Sonic! If you have any complaints, come deliver them to me in person. If you can, that is.
Oh, he's enjoying this way too much.
Sonic!
No kidding.
I can feel the last temple nearby. He must have built this place on top of it.
Well, I guess we'll just have to tear it down.
Oh, it goes straight into a stage? Oh, fuck. No. Oh my god, no.
Here we go!
Already have to go out and
start. Okay, guess we're finishing the game now.
Feeling good!
Oh, it was just for that. Oh, those last forever. Okay.
That's right.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Bro, this is the final normal level. It's not even close. Ouch. Me, I'm just hanging out here. Oh, this sucks. I don't even have anything this game. How long is this gonna take me? Is this? From what I remember, it took me like a hours to beat this one cave. I mean, I may be petrified right now, but it's fine. I miss every single ring. Right in that pile. And I'm just like, darn. Why? Why? Oh, I do have to start the whole thing over. There we go. Alright. Come on! Whee! We're gonna get booted. Oh well. Whoop! Nope. The boy's done. If I could actually break with this thing. Turns out I can. I'm dumbass with just a vision. I'm heading forward the entire time. Escape from me! Oh, yes. Immediately. That's why I can't do that. I knew it was gonna happen. I just like you. Alright. Wait, where did it go up? Oh, I guess it's there? Huh. They put a log going up from this stage. They knew it was difficult. And they're like, well, can't just be better. Like here, we know it's gonna take you a long time to finish this stage. Or to do this part. So here, we added this little lifeline for you, literally. Okay. Kind of slap in the face, but also, like... Okay. Nope. I'm not giving him yet. I'm not giving him yet. And back to night. I like the mechanic of switching between nighttime and daytime, but this is still such a pain in the ass to do. It's over there. Maybe if I remember correctly. Oh my god, I can't stay on these for very long. There is a one-up back here. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen. Screw the life, I'm just going for it. I'm surprised I landed that. I'll be real with you. Camera, please. Thank you. Why, camera? Why must it keep moving? Let me just grab this real quick. Ugh, I hate those things. It's so finicky. I know this is gonna take me a while, so... But I'm still gonna get salty. Damn. And no, thank you. Open the camera again. No, I wasn't sure that was actually gonna land, but okay. Oh! I hate this. This is so nerve-wracking. There's no battle theme for this. It's just a stage music. I don't think so, but... Come here! What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? Boy? Come here, you know? Oh my god, how are you? Anyway. Uh-oh. I see that there. I'm not going to. I missed that. Oh, that's a lie. Why? Damn it. I got the book anyways. God, this fucking camera's gonna kill me. Okay. Yeah, I got the book. I don't need to worry about it anymore. Although I still did this anyways. Why? Why? Oh my god, come on. Okay. It's fine.
Go!
I have to wait for a split second.
Holy shit! Oh, okay.
I can do this. They knew. Honestly, I don't really care what I can get on this point. I just want to beat it, lame. Camera, please, for the love of Christ. Ah! Why, camera? Oh, I hate this thing. Come on. Oh, yeah! Okay. Oh my god.
Oh please. Camera, what the hell is wrong with you?
I can't even see where I'm going. Oh my god, I hate this camera. This is where my hatred for the camera really shines.
Oh, I did it! Oh, I'm gonna go.
Alright, I'm at the checkpoint. My god.
Jesus!
What the hell happened there? Excuse me? Clap! Oh, my dumbass went. Just landed on it. See, that was my own fault. I fully admit that. I was gonna get hit by the spikes there. Okay. Open this combat room. Yep.
Alright.
God, I hate it when they have shields. Ouch. There's gotta be something here. Good or that.
Oh, oh.
Come on.
go. Alright, I wish I could move a little faster. Like, when I'm aware of. Or without unleashing. Actually, are there? I don't know if there are any medals here. I sincerely hope not, because I wouldn't go for them anyway. Oh, Jesus! Stop! Oh, really? What? Really?
I can't do that. I'm not allowed to do that. Right in front of the fucking checkpoint too. Really?
Oh, Oh my god.
What now? Oh. Ah. Did I panic? That's what I think it is. I kinda needed that.
Oh, Oh, Jesus. What? That's him gone. Oh, no. I didn't get hit though. Ouch. Really? Tell me again. Oh, come on, really? Oh, hey, what's that? Yeah, it was... I didn't realize, like, the end of the game. And a bit. God damn it. Oh, you're right. That probably would have been a better title. Damn it. Oh, yes. Pick off the old block. Something like that. I'm disappointed in myself. Oh, Jesus. Jesus! Ouch. Okay. Can I move the camera around? Okay, there's still one more. Ouch. Excuse you. Ah! Damn it! Did I get him? I did. Can I move, please? Thank you. That was about to go, right? That is pretty safe. There we go. I'm just gonna calmly go around because I can't jump over these. Oh, if I do, I get hurt. And I'd rather not. I'd rather that not happen. I'm just good. Jesus! Alright, here we go again! Woo! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! I'm fine. Aha! Oh, thank God, I got my health. It's not gonna matter if I die from a pit or something. Like...
Oh my God, I can't believe I saved that!
Is this? Oh Jesus! What happened there? Wait a minute! Excuse me? What happened there? I didn't see what happened! I'd say I'm salty, but... What? Oh, there's fire there! Oh my God, I didn't even see that! How was I supposed to see that, though? Nope. I tried reaching for it.
Didn't work.
Sorry. Oh, I did it too early. God damn it. Okay. I want to say this is the end of the level, but I also don't want to say that because I know my luck. Hey, is this? Okay. Oh, I almost didn't make that. Okay. Hey boys, fire another one.
Yeah, that's right. Duh.
There we go.
Oh yeah! Oh shit!
Ow. Please. Oh, it's going fast. It didn't even matter.
Hey, so bad. How did you do that?
No level I need to pull on this one. Maybe this is another one. Here it is. What did I say? Oh, there's a lot of things happening.
What the hell? I did not expect to go all the way around him.
Camera, please. What is wrong with you? This camera sucks. I cannot express that enough.
Excuse you?
Yep. Okay. Can you please? Jesus. Okay. I don't know what I got. Have a fucking last game. Fuck you, I don't need to fight you guys.
Hey!
Oh, hello.
Oh, sweet Jesus!
Oh my god, this is the end of the world. Nope. I'm in detail. I pressed X for some reason.
Oh my god, he's on the wall!
Oh my god. There's everything but the Y button. Oh my god. Oh Jesus.
Papa! Come on! Come on, I'm so close!
Come on, idiot! Come on. Come on. Oh, well, he's gone. I will beat my ass. Come here! I thought I was throwing him around for a second. Can I at least get a one-up? There we go.
Wow! I rule!
I got a baby! What? Oh my god, I have 31 levels. Oh, I'm getting that. Jesus Christ.
The final Chaos Emerald, back at last. Gaia will go back to being sealed within the core, and my work will be done.
That's great, Chip.
Yup. Thank you, Sonic. It's all thanks to you. Yeah!
There's no way that's it. There's no way that's it. I don't believe it.
Oh, it appears that Sonic has restored the last of the Chaos Emeralds. Things should settle down around here before long.
That's right! Satellite footage confirms that the last piece is moving back into place!
That's wonderful! I'll await your safe return then. You can give me a full report over a plate of luscious cucumber sandwiches.
I'll be happy to fill you in, Professor.
Oh, Jesus! What happened there? Okay, awkward
scary. Do you
scary.
Feel that?
Looks like you're a bit too late, Sonic.
Eggman!
Thanks to my wondrous technology, Dark Gaia is whole and complete. I harnessed its energy to put together this little creation. Behold, the Ultra Hyper Prototype 1! Crush them!
What? I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Yeah, I knew there was gonna be a boss.
He has opening cutscene though. Oh, there's this one platform falling.
This gorge will be your tomb!
How is he even staying on this platform? I know he's got spikes in his shoes, but I don't think they'd be able to save him.
Even you won't last long against this one! That lit up part on the bottom looks fishy! I'll try aiming for that! Fire!
That is undercarriage!
Take this!
That green round thing looks suspicious. Give it a bonk, Sonic!
Give it a bonk? What?
Go!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh.
You little!
What, right? I can, but if you take away... Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Come here, boy! Damn it! Close enough!
Take this!
Oh, that's okay. Oh, here we go.
The controls will respond.
Let's do this.
Me? What?
Out of my sight.
Huh?
No. Hey, wait, stop! No, this is a Galaga machine! Now look what you've done!
There we go! Thank you!
Blast you, Let's Sonic! Go.
Come here, boy!
Out of my sight!
No! Thank you!
Jeez, Eggman! Simmer down! Wing units deploy!
Wing units?
You were lucky, Sonic! But luck can't last forever!
Oh, Jesus!
Get out, get out, get out, get out! Oh, thank God. Oh.
Go! Oh. What? You little...
Again?
What?
Okay.
You little!
See, this is giving me some serious Sonic feels,
vibes. Give it up!
Just saying.
Bombs away!
And I am a huge fan of that game. Despite all the shit it's done and all the glitches it has,
I can still get past them.
Go!
And see that?
Oh, not good enough, I like the mechanics Sonic. Though. You little...
Oh, where are the person killers right now?
Stop, oh, little Jesus, team person! Give up and die already!
No! Again with that nonsense?
Here's one for the road, Sonic!
No.
Phew!
Glad we landed okay. I was gonna say, is this a button? No, right. I got a button.
Lost control again! Don't fall apart on me now!
There's a prototype. You should have finished it, bitch! What? Try it all you want, boy.
Out of my sight! Stay back!
No! What's up, boy?
What? No! Don't!
How do we get out? Also, hey, Classic. It looks to me like we're in the center of the earth! What do we do now, boy? To what now?
How could I lose? This isn't over! I'll build a prototype too and...
Oh, I don't like this.
What?
Whoa.
It's Dark Gaia!
Insolent little hedgehog! Kick him to the outer limits of space! Why me?
Why did you go into the control? Was this planned?
I don't think so. Oh my god, I'm actually get to fight as this thing. Oh my god.
Sonic. Huh?
Jesus Christ. Dark Gaia. Let's do this. Alright, so So we gotta make our way back to Dark Gaia. So, oh, is it good? No movement.
This is unfortunate.
All those fires, we have to guard them.
At least I think we do. I don't want to touch my luck.
Ouch.
Oh, Gaia Colossus is already taking the damage. I don't like that. And be like,
hello! Oh, Jesus!
He has completely bad shot.
Damn it!
What's up, homeboy? Bruh? Don't tell me that was it. Oh.
No, I know what this.
Sonic. Now, Sonic.
Roger that, buddy. Time for the big finale!
Let's go, homeboy!
Sonic! Hit Dark Gaia's weak spot! Quick, while I hold him back! Chip, you rock! Hurry, Sonic! Dark Gaia's getting ready to do something! Yeah. Cut, Chip!
Go!
Hurry, Sonic!
Got it! Got him.
Please tell me that I lost him back for it. If not, okay, thank God.
Alright.
Round two, bitch.
Damn it.
Okay. I gotta know.
Yeah. I can. I am a fool. I can't attack the minions. This man really just be picking up some fucking lava and just throwing it. Eating it all over. Okay, I gotta keep in mind the timing. Shit, this is gonna hurt. Yep. I took way too much damage. Oh, fuck! What am I supposed to do to turn that?
Okay. Here's one. And if I need to move, I will stop boosting. Instead, this. There we go. So I have more mobility.
Damn it!
Oh. Okay. This is definitely gonna hurt.
Come here, boy. I ain't done with you.
Okay, thank God. I saw it go to max health and my turn.
What the hell?
That's still down. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
So long, Sonic.
Nope.
Damn it.
Okay, right here.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
You rock!
Woo!
Hang tight, Chip!
Shut up!
Hurry, Sonic! Sonic, hit Dark Gaia's weak spot! Quick, while I hold him back! Chip, you rock! Go!
Come on.
Come on.
Hurry, Sonic! Go! Dark Gaia is getting ready to do something! Get tight, Chip! Hurry, Sonic!
Why?
Let's go!
Yeah! Oh my god, okay.
Gained its true power. The beast is complete. It's just as the Gaia manuscripts foretold, and the world shall be plunged into the dark of night, the dark of destruction. Oh, that it should come to this. We're doomed. The planet is lost.
Spoil it, game.
Gonna happen eventually.
Perfect Dark Gaia.
All right, Chip, time for the big finish.
Sonic.
Oh, Jesus. Well, it doesn't hit these rings.
So, we're in Super Sonic Ball, and you win Super Bowl.
Otherwise, we will actually lose.
Oh, he's got all the way to
I gotta take out this shield! going, Chip? Chip, you were... Wow!
I'll get its attention, Sonic. You do something about this shield. I think those big snake things are creating the shield, Sonic.
Looks like those snake things are its weak spot. Thank you.
You're gonna take a couple tries. Okay.
All right, Chip. Time for the big finish.
Sonic.
All right, come on. Come on.
My turn, Sonic.
Hey, what are you doing, Chip? Chip, you were... Wow.
I'll get its attention, Sonic. You do something about this shield. I think those big snake things are creating the shield, Sonic.
Spot.
Amazing, Sonic.
Can I control the camera, please? Oh, I can get real!
Yes! The shield's gone!
Sonic, you did it!
Jim! Be right there!
What?
God. Oh, okay. Oh, come on.
You're gonna make me do this again?
What? Oh, God.
Heck!
What?
Eat this!
Ah! That was the slowest button match I've ever done in my life.
You say, Doctor? You can simply begin your plans anew. Even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even the most pathetic loser in all the world will
shut up!
What the fuck kind of run was that? Excuse me?
Ah, the light reigns over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. Darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home party!
Sonic, you must live.
Chip?
That fucking yeet, though. Oh, that seems familiar.
Ow. Huh?
I'll be here by you, always. A part of the Earth you dread.
Run, Sonic, my boy, run! And... that is the end of Sonic and
hey,
League!
Sonic!
Nope.
This is my escape. I'm running through the
wow.
Storm and
oh,
I'm not
yes.
Back.
That's a good game.
This is fun to play on stream.
Now I'm gonna have to
get
the help
for
these
games. I don't know what I'm doing.
Always been inside of me. And now I feel so-
story of it. I like the mechanics of the Werehog. I wish that there's obviously like some things that I wish they would make better. And it's not just in this game, it's like in other games as well. But in this game, the camera was kind of a pain. But yeah, I like the story of this one. I like being able to go through as a Werehog and stuff like that. I like the combat in it. It's interesting. But, yeah, I like this game. Yeah, I knew that couldn't have been for me on the camera. Yeah, I like the bosses, I like the stages in this. I just wish there were like a couple things that they would make better in this game. I think I might have something planned for next Tuesday. I'm not sure. Tomorrow, we'll be playing for Hollow Knight. I believe we'll be finishing the game tomorrow. How do I think about it? Finally, after like 15 episodes. So yeah, this is fun to play. I enjoy playing this on stream. Yeah, Hollow Knight tomorrow, next Tuesday. I might have an idea, I'm not sure. But yeah, this is the end of Sonic Unleashed. It's a pain in the ass to play, but good soundtrack. I like the mechanics of the Werehog. But again, some things needed to be changed. Camera being the biggest one of them.
Good times and bad times.
I remember when I first actually got through this game. I was really young at the time. I got through this in the Wii version, which was a lot easier than this because, again, you earned medals based on your ranking, not like throughout the stages themselves. I remember the first time I beat this. I'll be honest. I cried seeing what happened to Chip. I cried. I can't lie. It was sad. I was very sad after I saw that happen. I don't know. It's just, I personally still like this game. It obviously has its downsides. I personally like this game. There's a lot of games, or a lot of Sonic games that aren't well liked. That, you know, I like. And I'd like to play through some of them. Like eventually, Sonic Heroes is another one that I'd like to play. But I don't have the need to do that at the moment. But again, I do like this game for what it is. Some things need to be changed. Redundancy, really. Yeah. But yeah, I'm glad I was able to play this on stream for people. I definitely have fun.
So send me a letter, let me know how you're doing. You are
Angela what to play for Tuesdays now. I might have an idea, but it'll be decided by then, I'm sure. Maybe I'm going to delay it because I'm lazy like that. But yeah, we'll be finishing up Hollow Knight tomorrow, and then we'll have to figure something out for Wednesdays as well. Jesus. And then Thursday. What was Thursday? Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 4, I believe. Yeah. Then Friday, more Monster Sanctuary. Ask me in your soul. I will answer when you call me. I will come no matter how. Cause we are very special friends. Just like a river that flows. Just like stars in the dark. I don't think there's anything else I need to go over in this, I don't think anyway. But I think I'll let this finish off and I'll do my outro then.
Oh my god, they did a nurse joy pack!
Cause we are very special friends. Memories you can recall with me any time of day. You can reach out, you can ask me in your soul. I will answer when you call me. I will come no matter how. Cause we are very special friends.
much for joining me for the stream. If you like what you saw here, be sure to leave a follow. All your support is much appreciated. And as always, I will see you in the next stream. Later!